How to get up from the floor safely without any external support. If there is no chair or furniture to hold, you will still need to get on your hands and knees. You can slide your legs gently and use your hands to get in the same position on all fours or a quadruped position. Bring your good or strong leg forward with your knee bent into a lunge position. Finally, put both your hands on your good leg and push upwards with your arms and legs into a standing position.